This mainframe computing system weighs over 2 tons, and IBM spent $1 billion developing it. We go behind the scenes at its plant in Poughkeepsie, New York.